Hi everyone, I'm Mark Rosenthal with you on this 4th of July. Here's what's happening for Worcester and Central Massachusetts. Lots of clouds today, maybe a little sun. Watch for occasional showers and storms. It's buggy. It'll be in the 70s. But then after that, every day, from Wednesday through next Monday, sun, clouds, hot, steamy weather. It'll be 85 to 90. Great beach weather coming up. There could be a thunderstorm Saturday afternoon, but that's about that. Short and sweet. That's my forecast. I'm Mark Rosenthal.